Welcome to First Steps with ASM, Creating Routes and Trajectories. Routes and trajectories are paths that are followed by the ASM vehicle or fellows, like other vehicles or pedestrians. Routes specify a path in a road network. Their default path is defined by the preferred lane of road network elements. In contrast, trajectories define alternative paths on road elements or junctions. Open a model desk project and the corresponding experiment with an ASM traffic model from the context menu of road. Select open from pool. Select my first road four-way junction and click open. The road used in this video is a four-way junction road network. The steps for setting up this road network are explained in the videos Creating a four-way junction road network, and customizing a road segment. Open the experiment configuration page and make sure the opened road is activated. Return to the road and go to routes. First, define a route. By default, one route already exists. Click the plus symbol to view the route sections. From the context menu of the West Road section, select Edit Route. In the Road Network 2D preview, you can see that half of the connection points on the junction turned orange. Select the orange half of the connection point of the North Road. You added Junction 1 and the North Road to the route. Rename Route 1 to Vehicle Route. Routes can be open or closed. Mark a route as closed to connect the endpoint to the start point. The vehicle can now drive laps on the road. Next, create a trajectory. In this example, a trajectory is used to describe the movement of a pedestrian on the North Road. Double-click the North Road and go to Shapes. From the context menu of Shapes, select New Trajectory. Rename the trajectory to Pedestrian Trajectory. Select the new trajectory. In the Road 1D preview pane, use drag and drop to place the trajectory on the sidewalk. The first node starts at the beginning of the road element in the center of the sidewalk. The second node is positioned near the edge of the sidewalk by the crosswalk. From the context menu of the second node, select Insert After to create a new node after the selected one. Drag the new node across the crosswalk. Add another node after the third node. Drag the fourth node to the end of the road element. Note that the start and end nodes of trajectories must be connected to connection points. Switch to Road Network View to assign the trajectory to a route. From the context menu of Routes, select New Route. Select the orange connection point half of the North Road. Rename the route to Pedestrian Route. For path, select pedestrian trajectory. You have now created routes and a trajectory. In this motion desk animation, you can see how the ASM vehicle follows the vehicle route, and a pedestrian follows the pedestrian route.
dSPACE, your partner in simulation and validation.